Hello guys, welcome back to Evolution. Today we are going to see the two exercises which really targets the oblique muscles and gives you the desired shape. Here we go. The chosen equipment is the medicine ball. We are going to see two variations. The first one is horizontal twist. Among various other functions, the major movement of the oblique muscle is spine rotation. We are going to use the spine rotation to target our oblique muscle. Keep your legs little wider than your hip level. Twist your spine left and right. Make sure that the ball is traveling in horizontal rotation. Here is some list of don'ts. Number 1. Don't turn your head left and right. Number 2. Don't hold your breath. Number 3. Don't separate the ball rotation and spine rotation. That is, don't rotate only your shoulders, instead moving the ball along the spine. Finally, don't move your knees left and right. Second one is diagonal twist. This workout is same as first, but the rotational path moves in a diagonal line. Keep your core and oblique muscles engaged. Stabilize and move the ball in upward and downward diagonal directions. This variation also relay on the same don'ts of the horizontal twist.